So the more you do online learning with Google Classroom, you will find that the stream will get busier and busier with all the work that you're putting in and students' comments. So we just need to clean that up in order to help you and your students find the work which they need. So if you go onto settings and you scroll down to classwork on the stream and it says show attachments and details, change it to hide notifications and press save. What that will do is it will clean up. There's no extra work. None of the work is set in the stream and it's only found on the classwork section. Now, as you get busier, you would have obviously used topics in order to organize the work, but sometimes it's just going to get so busy the child's not going to be able to find their work. So what you can do is you can create a link for each piece of work. So you click on the three dots at the side, click copy link, go back to the stream, make an announcement, copy and paste it in, post it to your students, and your students can just click on the link so they can find the piece of work straight away. Saves you time, saves them time, and makes everything much more pleasurable.